Delaware Valley's leading news program with Jamie Apode, meteorologist Cecily Tynan, Rick Williams, and Monica Malpass.
As Philadelphia police continue to search for suspects in the kidnapping of a 5-year-old girl earlier this month, the reward money that's being offered for information continues to grow as well. Tonight, it's up to $75,000. Action News reporter Dan Cuellar is live at police headquarters with the latest. Dan.
Rick, the anger continues to grow that those responsible for this heinous crime are still running around out there and no one's dimed them out. That anger was evident in the reward being offered, which today skyrocketed to $75,000. The office of State Senator Anthony Hardy Williams put up the biggest chunk, $30,000 from his office alone for information on her attackers.
But we are going to turn up the heat.
Rarely have we seen State Senator Williams as angry as he was today. Angry that someone would snatch a 5-year-old little girl from Bryant Elementary School, brutalizing her, leaving her physically scarred and emotionally harmed. Angrier still that despite an intense police manhunt and intense coverage by news outlets, those responsible are still out there.
I will work night and day from now until the time this person is condemned to hell. Through the judiciary process, not just because they died on this earth, but because we found them and convicted them.
Jerry Mondesire of the NAACP organized 24 African-American leaders to raise the reward, which yesterday stood at 30 grand. Today, it jumped to 75,000.
We will not rest. We will not back up. We will not tarry. We will not be deterred in our efforts to bring these individuals to justice. Let me assure you of that.
Attorney Tom Klein, who represents the child and her mother, says his clients are deeply moved by the generosity of those who have contributed to the reward fund.
She will do everything that she can in her power and her little girl's power to bring the beasts and criminals that perpetrated this crime to justice.
Now, not only is there anger here today, there is concern. Concern that as long as these people are still out there, other children may be at risk. Anyone with information on their whereabouts is being asked to call police or the Citizens Crime Commission at this number, 215-546-TIPS. Live at Police Headquarters, Dan Cuellar, Channel 6, Action News.
All right, thank you so much, Dan.